I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little curious. I kinda wanna know what happens when we punish ourselves. Self, the detention center staff will execute disciplinary action. Self? Disciplinary action scheduled. Detention center staff will execute disciplinary action. That's it, I guess. Oh. Well, that's a bummer. I thought something was gonna happen. Let's get out of here. Avoid the gas. Uh-oh.
Did you come here for answers? There are none.
Dramatic.
The call of Korriban is strong, but it is the call of the dead. It is fitting you came here. I have studied you and found nothing but weakness. Yet still she clutches at you, as if you are all that gives her life.
What does Kreia want with me?
She clings to hope that perhaps she can train one as great as her first. She is a fool who escaped death once. She will not do so again.
How do you know her?
I know her as an apprentice knows their master, and as a master knows an apprentice.
What do you want with her?
I want her to die and see all that she has built cast down, all that she holds dear in shards at her feet.
Alright, well, if you're here for a battle, let's do this.
You are a wretched thing, a thing of weakness and fear. You are her apprentice in name only. I am the master, and that is why you will die.
Well, hopefully not. Holy shit. Alright, he hurts. Got it. Pop the shield. You can pop the shield. Pop the shield, damn it! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Cause you're a piece of shit, guy. There we go. Heal. Alright, here we go. She's dead, that's fine. Come on, hit him with the move! There we go. Uh-oh. Almost died. Advanced. We're gonna run away. Give me a second.
Sion.
Shit.
He cannot be defeated. He is not a beast of flesh and blood. This is not a battle that can be won. Flee.
I fucking thanks. You should have told me earlier.
There will be another time, but it is not now. Not here, while Korriban runs through him.
Run, homies!
She protects him, shields him. Find him, hunt him wherever he travels. He will not escape me again. I will bring his corpse to her. Cast it at her feet. It will be as if killing her children. I will kill all she protects, all she shields, until her hands are drenched in blood.
Got it. He wants to kill all the things. Alright, you okay, girl? Let's get some healing juice. There you go. You get some.
Ready to serve.
You can heal. Heal yourself. There, perfect. Alright. That was bad. That whole place was bad. All things about that was bad. except I don't think I went to one of those hallways, but whatever, we'll worry about that later. For now, I think it's cave time. Hello, cave. What you got for me? Chirac Cave. Huh. Half-eaten corpse. Energy baton, data pad, Tucata, and Chirac. This data pad appears to have belonged to the Sith Tucata trainer. I have released several of my beast-trained Tucata into the caves to finally eradicate the Chirac infestation. So far, so good. My only concern is the eagerness the beasts have for the hunt. I must apply extra punishment to the Tucata that ignore their masters before they revert back to their predatory nature. Got it, so you're using goats as hunting dogs of sorts. Throw the saber! Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Do it again! That barely wastes any force. And it does crazy amounts of damage, too. Why wouldn't I just do this all the time?
Switching to combat mode.
Awesome. Sith Corps. Eriadu Stealth Unit and Combat Sensors. What are the combat sensors? I like this Regal Visor, but Combat Sensor might be better. Dexterity 2. Oh, to Blaster and Pistol? Never mind. Regal Visor it is. Throw that saber, boy! Boom!
This one will fall. A weakness is revealed.
Get him. I'm not even gonna attack. Go team! Savage, dude. More Chirax. It's alright. Get him. There's one. Perfect. And we got a ceramic jar. Mandalorian power shields. Good, good. Another Sith corpse. Adhesive grenades. Shit, you know what we never did? We never blew that door open. Crap. We gotta see if we can run back in there. Once we're done with this cave, of course. Might be good stuff in that cave. Throw, my friend, throw! Throw! I'll trust that you can do it. Heavy repeating rifle. Quick stat check. Oops. Oh, she can use this? Perfect. There you go. You get one thing. Alright, this is a 415 heavy repeating rifle. Heavy repeating rifle. Heavy repeating rifle. 322. That's the move. I'm stuck in this puddle. Sonic grenades. Credits. Let me switch to force channels so some force power comes back. I'm using a lot of throwing the lightsaber, I mean. get it. Awesome. Alright, so that's a walkway. There's definitely something going on over there. You see that? I don't know what that is, but that's definitely not cool. Just keep exploring. Find more loot. Meditation band. Alright. That's an interesting hallway, but we got goats up here. Better not pause, game. Normally it pauses before the combat starts, but wasn't having it this time. Nothing there. Nothing here either. Okay. Oh, I missed the Sith corpse the first time through here? Let's check the map. Okay. So I'll follow this path, and then we're gonna go straight instead of making a right this time. That's cool, that's cool. We can do that. Get him.
To battle. A weakness to be.
I don't know why, but I just got this crazy idea. There we go. Evil! Oh, he's a robot. Of course, there's nothing about it. Oh, man. That's right. I remember that she could see using the Force. Can I see the goats from far away? Are the goats evil? Components and a Reich Blade. Alright, that's cool. Those seem to be neutral. I don't know. We're gonna have to view some other people in Force mode, I guess. Before we can make a decision on whether that's a useful thing to utilize every now and then or not. Throw it! Throw it! Tunneler, which we haven't really used much of. Money, perfect. That's my favorite. More money. Hard to say no to money. Alright, I think that's this whole side explored. Let's go find out whatever creepy stuff is happening over there. Let's just be safe first. Check out this very corner. Anything in this corner? No. Nothing in that corner. Nothing but disappointment and sadness. And what awaits for us on the other side of the bridge? Arcanian blindness. Uh-oh. Sith assassin! You bastard! Alright, well. Oh my goodness. There we go. Get him. Yes, go guys! Tearing it up! Six of those guys. Disgusting. Let's level her up manually. He's got a lot of dexterity, this one. Cool, that's good. Give her more of it. Skills. Computer use, I guess. Oh no, not demolition, computer use. She doesn't really need stealth. She does need some treat injury. So we'll give her that. Powers. If you could have a better heal, that would be cool, but it seems to me like this is going to be more your thing. Oh, she already has drained life. Well, excuse me then. Can you give you the lightning? How do you feel about the lightning? Accept. Level you up manually as well. But he got a lot of strength. You need his dexterity, I think. Not so much strength. Skills. A lot of awareness. We'll go repair. Oh. I haven't spent all my points. Demolitions. So then you could get rid of mines and stuff. Perfect. Good going, team. Now, what's this way? More ceramic? Who just leaves these jars in these caves, by the way? Defil Mimicker. It's a Defil Mimicker. I gotta look that up. Defil Mimicker. The Defil are a small bipedal species of mammals who hail from the planet Af-El. Because of the bizarre conditions on their homeworld, the Defil naturally appear as vague shadows. This device seeks to duplicate that effect. Opponents must make an awareness check versus their stealth user +8 or remain unaware of them. The user must have paid points in stealth to gain the use of stealth mode. Combat disrupts the field, but mundane tasks do not. Okay. So with one of those shields, I could be invisible and like hack things without people seeing me. But if I got into a fight with them, then they'd see me. Ah, I see you, lizard things. Throw the lightsaber. That's what was going on over here. Invisible lizards. These guys are pretty fucking tough. But I kicked their ass. Gonna use all her force. Make knowledge. Let's pop shields.
Acknowledgement.
I don't know why, but I'm getting that shield feeling. The shields are gonna be important. What the fuck is that? I felt coming through the cave is just ahead. Oh no! Spaghetti string got me.
As I told you before, you do not have the strength to enter this place yet. You should return here later when your power has grown.
When my power has grown? How am I gonna know? How am I gonna know when my power's grown? Is there gonna be a sign that pops up and is like, hey, power, ding, ready to go. Like the microwave or an oven. Or is like one of those tea kettle whistles gonna go off and be like, yo, you're good. I don't know. In the meantime, let's first find out if we can go back into the temple and blast those doors open, because whatever's in there, I'm probably gonna like it. By which I mean, it's probably loot and I want it. And I feel like a doofus because I thought that was the way to go, so I didn't want to blow the door open. But we ended up hitting the story anyways. So, do a quick little jog this way, see if we can go inside. Yeah, yeah. I mean, there's way more to this planet. There's whatever's inside that cave, deep inside. There's whatever's in this door. Nope, just straight up lock. Okay, I guess we're not gonna do that. So let's just run away and go back to our ship. But like I was saying, there's whatever's in that cave and whatever's on the other side of that door that I can't get to right now. Because for a planet, this seems like not a lot of stuff on it. You know what I mean? At least compared to the other planets we've been to. Maybe this is one of the planets they were making, like, near the end?
Uh-oh. You can just barely see the Sith archaeologists' efforts to uncover relics of the ancients.
Tell me more. Did we not discover all the history? Oh, well. Let's wrap up with some history then.
The new Sith Order sought to progress quickly by finding objects of power. I can only imagine what was lost forever due to the carelessness of these excavators. Now the excavation has been almost completely undone by 5 years of wind and sand. So does Korriban protect its secrets.
But can it protect this skeletal corpse? Nope. I see you, lizards. Don't even think about it. Yeah, that's right. Choke! That's alright. You can take a nap, droid. You've done good. Get him, get him. Yeah. Heal me, that's right. I feel like we're headed to the ship, so I'm just not gonna heal you, HK, sorry. I'm gonna let you deal with that on your own. You can heal up on the ship. Go to sleep. Do a robot sleep, take a robo nap, whatever you gotta do. Have a robo snack. You'll be fine. Wrong way. Alright. Let's go.
What do you mean, Pazak? What, again? This is Ronto, Scrag. What house rule says I have to go first? Yeah, well, I'm still not convinced you aren't cheating.
Warning. If you draw another plus minus one card, I will enact assassination protocols.
Droid is cleaning me out.
What are you playing?
Pazak. Well, I'm playing. It's cheating. Whatever, cheater.
Can I play?
Sure, but I don't have any more credits to bet, so it's Republic Senate rules.
So we play for no money. Got it, I already know what that is. Alright, I guess we're playing a game of Pazak. Let's get rid of one of these. Let's get rid of you. And we'll throw in my fancy plus or minus six. Play, I guess. Right? I can't put any more cards? Nope, just play. Play, I said. End turn. What am I trying to get to? Shit. I'm gonna stand. Okay, so it's get to 20. End turn again. Shit. Uh, What if I do this? This. Oh, I can only do one at a time. Shit. Well, I lost, so... Damn it. I should have done minus three, not minus four. Crap. Now, end turn. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dude, I'm gonna lose. Yeah, I'm gonna win. Shit. Damn it. I lost.
Well, check it again. It can't be anything else. Just check the damn connector. I don't trust the diagnostics any more than I trust you.
Jeez, Atten. Feeling very dark side.
I don't like droids. They break. In the head. Well, whatever you call that thing on your head. Yeah, well, if I'm mean to you, it's because I care.
Somehow, I don't feel like that's true. Okay. Game, you gotta give me a chance.
Don't you ever give it a rest? Fine, don't mind me. I just need to get some stuff from the cargo hold.
What the fuck? Also, this girl's still no clothes.
You know the first tier of styles, but you're holding back because I am unarmed. Tell me where you were trained.
What can I say? I'm a quick study.
You lie. Few know the Ichani styles by reflex.
Oh yeah? Guess you saw a lot of the world while you were freezing your cargo hold off in the Ice Academy. Didn't you, sister? Next time I walk in here, I'm carrying a blaster. Oh yeah, one other thing. Don't think I haven't noticed the way you've been sparring with our ex-Jedi friend. This isn't some pleasure yacht. So if I did know all the Ichani movements, I might know more than just the first tier, including the etiquette rituals. So keep your hands where I can see them.
Fool.
Shut up.
Rude.
That is how flesh and blood fights. Let me show you how one fights when one's life is the force.
I won't let you harm him. I have heard of your kind. You worship strength, when all it does is rot you from within.
You echo another's words. And as an echo, it lacks strength. Who is it who has taught you of the Sith?
I will not reveal my mistress, and I will not allow you to harm the one I travel with.
I cannot harm him. His wound lies deeper than any blade could reach. That is why I follow him and protect him.
Protect him? I do not believe you.
You do not believe that I would follow him to death. Certainly you have read as much in my movements as I have in yours. There's no shame in your feelings. Sister of the Ichani.
Be silent! You know nothing of what you speak.
You are alone, and wounded in your own way. I can feel its pulse, like a heartbeat from the past. But if you will not believe that I mean him no harm, then believe this. I wish to learn from him. I wish to learn how it is he still walks, when his spirit is nothing more than a shell. When you feel as though the Force, as if life itself has abandoned you. I had a question for you, Sister of the Ichani. The Exile. What does he look like?
Like a man, but it is more than that. And I do not have the words.
Like a sexy, smooth-talking Jedi man.
His urges. My mistress was right about him. The galaxy has poisoned his heart. But yet, I hope that he can be redeemed. It is a faint hope. And I find that I cannot help but follow him. There is a feeling that emanates from him, like a sound from far away that has traveled a vast distance to reach here.
Like an echo. Your words are well chosen, Sister of the Ichani. I will not harm him. But it is not me you should fear. There are darker things in the galaxy than a blind one such as I.
Something troubles you, Servant of Atris.
Oh my God.
Leave me be.
I have seen what you have seen. The slow seduction of the Sith. Perhaps we are more allies than you know. I fear the exile has let his feelings for the Miraluka affect his judgment, and it will doom him.
There is still hope.
I do not believe so, and neither do you. You have seen his stance, his movements. They mirror hers, not yours. But do not mistake my intent. We are together in this, and if we stand together, we may yet prevent a greater tragedy.
I do not believe you, and I do not trust you.
What you think is of no concern. What the exile thinks is what should concern us.
Am I free? Alright, well. There's a lot of chit-chat happening on my ship when I'm not around, it seems. A lot of people like to talk behind my back. It's alright. I know who they are.